I've been doing this work for 33 years. It's a sports turf background. Great community. School is awesome. We have baseball, softball, 8 soccer fields. So I manage roughly 40 acres of sports turf. Last year in Illinois, especially Stevenson area, we set a record for rainfall in the spring. This year we beat that record. I was doing a lot of nail dragging last year, hand raking. Fields were high maintenance. My salesman, Josh Murray from Conserve FS, approached me with a product called Inflow. You put it on your clay infield, it's supposed to help the water drain through the clay. I'm willing to try anything. So I put an amp down. We'd have an inch and a half of rain at night, and we were playing the next day. We were walking across the field. There was no muck, there was no stick. We probably made up 6 or 7 games over here that we were supposed to go play elsewhere and they were flooded, so they ended up coming here to play. They were just asking, how come? How come you guys are playing? How come your field's not holding the water? And I told them I was using Inflow. When me and Josh were talking about it, he was saying, Randy, he says, you only need one bag. I'm like, Josh, I've used other wetting agents and it wasn't just one bag. I mean, this was on the clay, it was just amazing. Put it in your push spreader, and it was 1 bag for baseball, 2 bags for softball. It's a very, very small rate. I mean, you'd come out the next day, no nail drag, put the screen on it, and chalk it. And they were ready to play. The clay is staying firm. You're getting the cleat marks coming out where it's just the cleat mark, it's not clumps. I'll put it on all the fields next spring. It does its job. I'm a believer in Inflow.